I have a drawer full of these candy thermometers and I never know which one of them is going to give me an accurate read. So before I start any sugar recipe, I check their calibration by sticking them in a pot of boiling water. If they read 212, they're good to go. If they're just a few degrees off, then I'm sure to keep that in mind when I'm making my candy.